these days where we have a lot of immigration enforcement, right after we had the training with Witness, we have young people going out in our community taking pictures and videos of the activities of Border Patrol and local police departments and other enforcement agencies. And there's one picture and one video taken by one of our young people about this state trooper in Texas, in El Paso, Texas, stopping and detaining a dreamer, an immigrant young student. And that video, that picture actually went viral. It showcased the aggression against dreamers and against immigrants by local police and some sheriff deputies in state troopers in Texas. So for us, I think that was a very powerful image, but also a powerful tool to actually visualize these human rights violations.